It's the second race of the opening round of the Porsche GT3 Cup Challenge Middle East. After the excitement of race one, held under the floodlights of the Bahrain International Circuit, expectations are high for more nail-biting battles over the course of the sixth season. UAE-based Clemens Schmid starts from pole position, followed by Zaid Ashkanani and Charlie Friens, who joined forces in the team category.
We will fight for it, and let's hope we can have a party at the end of the season.
After the start, Clemens Schmid defends his lead while Bandar Al-Assai from Saudi Arabia manages to overtake Skydive Dubai's Saeed Al-Mahiri to claim fifth position.
Relatively good start, and I overtook Saeed Al-Mahiri. I tried to push to catch Sheikh Hashar, but I couldn't. He was too fast.
Ahmad Al-Hati of Al Nabuda Racing, who started from 14th position after a penalty incurred from race one, powers his way up to 8th within the first laps. In midfield, Team Bahrain delivers pure racing action. Mohamed Matar passes KSA's Mohamed Jawa, while his teammate Riyad Rafi squeezes past Wolfgang Triller from Germany. Clemens Schmid crosses the finish line first to make it 2 out of 2 for the first round.
It was a tough race. I had to push from the first lap till the last lap because Zaid was quite fast.
Zaid Ashkanani comes in on second place for his second podium finish of the season.
I tried my best to keep close to Clemens, but that wasn't possible.
Charlie Friens claims third position.
Come up against Zaid. I was closing in, so then I kept pushing more, but that's where I started to make mistakes. So in the end, the gap was too big, but I kept the third position, so that's nice.
Stay tuned for more race action in the next round of the Porsche GT3 Cup Challenge Middle East at the Dubai Autodrome.